Hi, welcome to my channel. So really it is a very good news to the candidates, to all the graduates as well as the post graduates, whatever the specialization you belongs to guys. But because here the Ministry of Education from Government of India is conducting a free All India contest. Okay, so everybody can able to attend this one guys. I will show you the complete details. And out of this contest, the government will select the 75 people, and the whoever the candidates are selected in this one, they are going to get 3 lakh rupees for the 6 months from the Ministry of Education under the mentorship scheme guys. So really it will be a very good or the great tribute to our nation. Okay, so we will check the details regarding this one. So please share this video to your friends or colleagues. Okay, it will be very much helpful to them. And to get the more notifications like this, please subscribe the channel and then tap the bell icon. So watch the video until the end to get the complete details regarding this scheme. Before going into the main content of this video, here one small announcement is that Unacademy is starting the complete courses for the NTA UGC NET preparation from 1st May 2021 onwards. So here the electronic science candidates, the complete batch is going to start from 12th May 2021 onwards. So all the interested candidates may take the subscription plan guys. The links are kept at the description box of this video, and for more details you may watch at the end of this video. And now while coming to the present content of the video, so it is a official notice from the Ministry of Education guys. So government launches YUVA, Prime Minister scheme for mentoring the young authors. So author mentorship program to train young and budding authors, young writers to pay tribute to heroes of India's freedom struggle to mark celebrations of India at the rate 75. Okay, so based upon this one, it is posted on 29th May 2021 guys. Okay, from Delhi. So we will check the complete details regarding this one. Of course, I mean it may not be visible clearly, but I will provide the link in the description box of this video guys. So please check down the details. The Ministry of Education and the Department of Higher Education today launched the YUVA, Prime Minister scheme for mentoring young authors. Okay, so an author mentorship program to train young and budding authors below 30 years of age in order to promote reading, writing and book culture in the country and project India and Indian writings globally. And the launch of YUVA, that is young upcoming and versatile authors, is in tune with PM's vision to encourage young writers to write about the India's freedom struggle. That means here you have to write about the India's freedom struggle. And it was during Mann Ki Baat on 31st Jan 2021, so our Prime Minister called upon the young generations to write about the freedom fighters and whatever the incidents associated with the freedom and how they struggled. Okay, so during the period of freedom fight in their respective areas, so it is a best tribute to the heroes of our India's freedom as we celebrate 75 years of Indian independence. Okay, and this will also prepare a category of thought leaders that will decide the course of the future. And YUVA is a part of India at the rate 75 project. Okay, so Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav, to bring out to the fore of the perspectives of the young generation of writers on themes like unsung heroes, freedom fighters, unknown and forgotten places and the role in national movement and other related themes in an innovative and creative manner. So this scheme will thus help to develop a stream of writers who can write on a spectrum of subjects to promote the Indian heritage, culture as well as the knowledge system. Fine. And the National Book Trust will publish guys. Okay, so India under Ministry of Education as the implementing agency will ensure phase wise execution of the scheme under well defined stages of mentorship, and the books prepared under the scheme will be published by the National Book Trust India and will also be translated into other Indian languages also in order to exchange of ensuring the exchange of culture and literature, thereby promoting Ek Bharat Shrestha Bharat. Okay, so the selected young authors will interact with some of the best authors of the world and participate in literary festivals, etc. So under the National Education Policy 2020, it has emphasized the empowerment of young Indians and also young minds and creating a learning ecosystem that can make the young readers or learners ready for the leadership role in the future world. So in this context, YUVA will go a long way in laying the foundation of the future leaders of the creative world. And coming to the highlights of YUVA, you may check down. A total of 75 authors will be selected through an All India contest to be conducted through this website. Okay, so you may click down, then it will be directed to the website guys. So mygov.in. So in this website, from June 1st onwards, okay, June 1st to July 31st, okay, you will get the link to attend for this contest, guys. Okay, so everybody can attend for this one from June 1st to 31st July. So whoever the winners are there, they will be announced on 15th August 2021. And young authors, that means the selected one, will be trained by the eminent authors or the mentors. And under the mentorship, the manuscript will be readied by the 15th December 2021 for the publication. And the published books will be launched on 12th Jan 2022 on the occasion of National Youth Day. Okay, and a consolidated scholarship of 50,000 rupees per month for a period of 6 months per author will be paid under this mentorship scheme. Okay, so it is the details, guys, and so you may check down. So highlights are given here. So whatever the things we saw now, so those highlights are mentioned here. Okay, so please share this video to your friends or colleagues. Okay, so whoever want to participate in this one, let them participate, guys. Okay, and it will be very much helpful if you once selected, then you will get the India-wide exposure. Okay, about the, I mean, you are going to meet with the different, I mean, very good authors in the all over the India as well as international wide also. Fine. So to get the more notifications like this, please subscribe the channel and then tap the bell icon. And the candidates who are preparing for the UGS NET exam, here one announcement follows. So listen, guys. Hi. Myself, I am Ashwani Kumar, an academy educator of electronic science as well as a general paper one. And all of you know that Unacademy is India's largest learning platform. And the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET, okay, NTA UGC NET, here the Unacademy is providing the multiple courses for the candidates who are preparing for the NTA UGC NET. So here I am going to show you the list. Actually, the University Grants Commission is conducting every year twice the National Eligibility Test exam for the 81 subjects. So out of the 81 subjects here, the for few subjects, Unacademy is providing the complete course, including the free online classes also, guys. So here I will give you the complete details regarding that one. So first of all, we will see what are the different subjects are providing by the Unacademy for the NTA UGC NET. Means commerce and a general paper on teaching, management, computer science and application, political science, history, economics, practice and strategy, sociology, labor welfare, English, language and education, geography, law, Hindi, psychology, public administration, electronic science, environmental science, home science and philosophy, tourism, admin and management, mass communication and journalism, Sanskrit, Punjabi and anthropology. So these are the different subjects where the Unacademy is providing the courses, guys. Okay. And from each and every course, you will get the free online classes as well as the paid courses also you will get. So I will show you how to access. Here the few top educators are there, guys, okay, which are going to give you the wonderful knowledge. Okay. And you can download the class PDFs also, okay, regarding the different subjects, okay, which will be very much helpful to you to crack the UGC NET JRF, guys. And coming to my profile, okay, so myself, I'm Ashwini Kumar, as I already told you, educator of electronic science as well as a general paper one. So it is my profile link. Okay. So whatever the subject you belongs to, just click on that one and then you will be directed to that particular subject educator's profile link. And if you scroll down, you will get the special classes. Okay. The special classes are completely free, guys, that anybody can able to access this one, and just click on the see all. Whatever the free classes or the special classes I did up to now, okay, you can able to access all the special classes. So actually here I did the special classes on the, I mean, free classes on the general paper one, as well as the electronic science previous year questions, okay, that you may check down here one by one. And whatever the interesting or else whatever your needed topic is there, okay, just click on that one and then you will be directed to the video, guys. So you will get like this, and if you click on this watch now, then you will be directed to the online classes. Okay, you, but before that one, you have to create your account by providing the mail ID as well as your contact number. Fine. So to watch the special classes, it is completely free. You need not to pay any amount, guys. And if you want to get the complete course as per the UGC syllabus and each and everything, okay, which are helpful to crack your JRF, nothing but a paid courses. So here the two different types of subscriptions are there. One is the plus subscription and second one is the iconic subscription. And you may check down the difference here. In the plus subscriptions, you will get the, I mean, almost you will get the India's best educators are there in the Unacademy. Okay. You will be provided with doubt clarifying sessions also, interactive live classes, and you can download the PDFs and the live test and the quizzes. And coming to the iconic subscription, interactive live classes, PDFs and the live test and quizzes, just as like the plus. Apart from this one, you will get the personal coach and personalized doubt solving and preparatory study material, SOP and the interview preparation. Okay. So all these things you will get additional in the iconic subscriptions. Okay. So while coming to the plus subscriptions, okay, we will see the different plans here. You may check down, guys, the different plans. For 1 month, 2900, and for 3 months, 2823, and for 6 months, okay, these are the charge for 1 month. And if you want to get the 6 month subscription plan, you have to pay 11,250, and for 12 months, 13,750, and for 24 months, 20,000. Okay. So depending upon your requirement, you may take any one of the subscription plan here. Okay. If you want the 3 months, or else if you want the 6 months, or else if you want the 12 months. Okay. So based upon when you are planning to write the exam. Okay. So based upon that one, you may take any one of the subscription plans here. And out of these different subscription plans, you will get some discount also. So it is my referral code, ASWYNIK. So use my referral code and then click on the apply and then proceed to pay. Then you will get the 10% discount on any one of these subscription plans. Okay. So the subscription link as well as my profile link, both these two I will put in the description box of this video, guys. You may check down. And apart from this one, the electronic science new batch course is already started from 12th May onwards. So all the interested candidates may take the subscription plan, and this course runs up to 3 months, guys. That means from May 12th to August 12th. So the complete UGC NEET electronic science syllabus will be discussed here in detail, by keeping in mind the previous year NTA UGC NEET question papers also, which will be very much helpful for you to crack the UGC NEET JRF. Okay. So already the previous batches, okay, so many candidates cracked the JRF and few candidates are getting the admission into the PhD admission in the IIT also. So you may check down my dedications in my profile link. So it is my profile link, and if you click on here the dedications, okay, you may check down. So all the students are very nicely satisfied, okay, regarding the teaching as well as their preparation. Fine. So you may check down here, guys. So by looking all these things and by looking at the special classes, that means which are free, that you may check down, okay, how the classes are going on and how the live interaction will be. Okay. So based upon all these things, you may decide. And please take the subscription plan, guys, which will be very much helpful to you to crack the UGC NEET JRF. Fine.